I am Santosh Gayankar. Today I am teaching you operation research. In that one, CPM, critical path method. This is the question. A task is given here up to H. And here, A is less than D, A is less than E. These are the question. In the question, they have mentioned it. We have to draw the network diagram and we have to find out the free float and total float with the earliest time and latest time. The task is given, time is given. Okay, now because there is a greater than and equal to sign is there, now we have to remove that one. Now see here how to remove that one. I will write activity here, activity. Now I will write A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H and I. Next, at the end of B, it is A. At the end of D, it is A. Write A here. At the end of E, it is A. At the end of B, sorry, at the end of F, it is B. At the end of F, it is D. At the end of G, it is C. At the end of H, it is C. At the end of I, it is F. At the end of I, it is G, comma G. This we call as a preceding. We call as a preceding. The remaining will be dash U. Now I will draw the network diagram. The first rough network diagram I will draw. Because there are the three dots, therefore you have to start, write as a start here, start, around it a circle here, at the start, A will be there, write A here, at the start, B will be there, write B, at the start, C will be there, write C, at the end of A, it is D. Write D. At the end of A, it is E. Write E. At the end of B, comma D, it is F. B, comma D, B and D, it is F. F is there. At the end of C, it is G. It is G. At the end of C, it is H. At the end of F, comma G, it is I. F, comma G, it is I. I. And the dotted line, right finish. Right finish. And draw the dotted line. Now I will draw the actual diagram. I will draw the actual diagram here. At the start, I will construct a box here. Box I will construct exactly at the center. I will write yes, yes. Here it is A, exactly at the center A, B, exactly at the center write B, C, exactly at the center right C. Next is D, exactly at the center right D. From the A, it is E. From B and D, it is F. Right F. exactly center right here. Similarly, G here. G, from I, from G, it is from F and G, it is I, exactly at the center right I, this is finish. One more H we have to draw, from the C, draw H. Exactly at the center right H, and draw the dotted line to the finish line. This is also a dotted line, okay? Finish line. Now start will be exactly at the center start. We have to take a zero. Now at A, what is the value? 8. At B it is 10. At C it is 8. 8, D 10, E 16, F 17, G 18, H 14, I 9. Now write 0 here. 0 plus 0, 0, move 0 here, 0, 0 and 0, 0 plus 8, 8, 0 plus 10, 10, 0 plus 8, 8. Now move 8 here, 8, 8. 8 plus 16, 24. 8 plus 10, 18. Now see here, there is a junction here. The arrow comes from D, simultaneously also B. We have to select the larger value, 18. Right, 18 here. 18 plus 17, 35. 35. Now see here, 8. Transfer the 8 here, 8 and 8. 8 plus 18, 26. 26. 8 plus 14, 22. 22. Now 25, 26. You have to write here, 35, 26. You have to write a larger value, 35. 35 plus 9, 44. 44. Now at the finish line, you have to write the larger values. 24, 44, 22. 44, you have to write it. 44. Now 44. 44, 44. It becomes 35. Next, go for 35. 35 is here. 35 minus 17, it will be 18. Write the 18 here. 18 minus 10, 8. Write 8 here. 8 minus 8, 0. This is your critical path. This is the critical path. This is the critical path. Next, write 44 here. 44. 44 minus 16. 28. 28. Now 44 is here. Write 44. 44 minus 14. 30. 30. Now here 35 is there. 35. Move here 35. 35 minus 18. It will be 17. Now see here, 18, transfer the 18, because when we move from the right to left, we have to select the smallest value. Write 18, 18 minus 10, 8. Now 17 or 30, you have to select the smallest value. Write 17 here, 17 minus 8, 9. This completes your network diagram. Now write the critical path here. The critical path A dash D dash F dash I. This is the critical path. A, D, F and I is the critical path. If you add the values 8 plus 10 plus 17 plus 9, it will be 44. It will be 44 if you add it. This is the critical path. Okay, next. I will draw the table. This is the table from the network diagram. I will fill the table. First, I will fill the activity and duration based upon the question. Activity: A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. Duration: 8, 10, 8, 10, 16, 17, 18, 14, 9. Start. Now start here. This is the start. Write here. Here I am going to write ES, earliest start time, earliest finish time. Earliest start, latest start time, latest finish time. Now write here, latest, earliest start time 0, 8. Write 0, 8 here. Next, at B, 0 and 10, 0, 10, 8 and 18. At C, C, 0, 8, 9, 17, 9 and 17. Next, at D, 8, 18, 8, 18, 8, 18. Next, at E, E, C or E, E, E value, 8, 24, 28, 44. Next, F value, this is the F value, F, 18, 35, 18, 35. Next, G value. This is the G value, 8, 26, 17, 35. Next, H value, this is the H value, 8, 22, 30, 44, 44. Next, I, 35, 44, 35, 44. Now total is nothing but 3 minus 1 you have to write. Write it is 1, 2, 3, 4. If you do 3 minus 1, you will get the total here, total float. 0 minus 0, 0. 8 minus 0, 8. 9 minus 0, 9. 8 minus 8, 0. 28 minus 8, 20. 18 minus 18, 0. 17 minus 8, 9. 22 minus 8, sorry, 30 minus 8, 22. 35 minus 35, 0. Now we are finding the free float here. Now to find out the free float. Now A. See the A, this box and the next box. The both are 8. Therefore 8 minus 8, it will be 0. Now I will go for B here. B, 10 and 18. First write 18, then 10. 10 minus 18, 8. Next at C. C is here. 8 is there. 8, 8. Therefore, 8 minus 8, 0. D, see the D, 18 and 18, it will be 0. E value, see the E value. Here, 44 is there. 44, write 44 minus 24. 44 minus 24 is 20. Next, F, F, 35, 35, again 0. G, this is the G. 35 minus 26, 9. 35 minus 26, it will be. Next at H, 44, first write 44, 44 minus 22, it will be 22. Next last is I, 44 minus 44, 0. In this way, we have to solve the problem. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.